Jesus Pride Month, can I have some women to stand on their feet and give God some praise? Hallelujah! Can I have some strong men to stand on their feet and give God some praise? Hallelujah! Glory to God, we are excited. This is Jesus Pride Month! Hallelujah! Glory to Jesus. We know that there are some people who are excited in other places, but we are excited. Glory to God. Jesus is Lord. He reigns. We're excited every year, every month, every day, and we're excited this month because it's Jesus Pride Month. You know what? There's a lot being said about the art of the deal and how to make deals. Well, Christ died on the cross for us, for our sins. And what did we get out of the deal? Oh, we got the loin. We got the fatness. We got salvation. We got Jesus being our trust. Jesus being our everything. Glory to God. Now I want you to lift up your Bibles. Come on, come on, come on. Let's lift them up. Let's lift them up. Stand up with your Bibles. Now let's say we are proud of our Bibles. Amen. We are proud of every book, every chapter, every verse. We are proud. This is the inspired word of God, and we are proud. We're proud to be in our right minds, aren't we? Glory to God. We're proud to be walking in the light. Glory to Jesus. We're proud of God's wisdom, God's instruction. Every step that we make, it's ordered by our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Aren't we proud? Hallelujah. Now I want you to put your hands on your eyes and just look into the future. Hallelujah. Just start looking into the future as a believer. Amen. There's a great throne in the future. Hallelujah. And a book is going to be open. And your name is in the book. Hallelujah. We've got heaven in our view. The future is bright for the believer. Hallelujah. Stand on your feet again and say, I'm proud to be saved.